guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'll be reading you the book Scuba Bunnies. Scuba is an acronym that stands for Self-Contained Underwater Breathing Apparatus. It's equipment that allows a human, or in this case a bunny, to breathe underwater. I hope that you love the story. Scuba Bunnies by Christine Loomis. Pictures by Ora Eitan. Scuba bunnies long to see what's beneath the deep blue sea. Kiss their mamas, check their gear, tanks are filled, masks are clear, watches working, wetsuits zipped, snorkels on, flippers flipped. Scuba bunnies, bold and brave, sink beneath a rolling wave. Poke and peek in secret places, peering into fishy faces. Floating, drifting in the blue, bunny buddies, two by two. Bunnies dive, bunnies dip to a sunken pirate ship. Sharks are circling, hungry, slow. No treasure here, it's time to go. In a rush of rising bubbles, buddies swim away from troubles. Scuba bunnies, safe and sound. Friendly dolphins gather round. Across the waves, upon the tide, bunnies on a dolphin ride. Past otter papas with their pups, octopus with suction cups. Whales who sing so sweet, so low, of moonlit seas of long ago. Past tortoises with great green shells, buoys clanging, mournful bells. Back again, the dolphins fly. New friends wave a sad goodbye. Scuba bunnies in a row do the backstroke. Home they go. Mamas welcome bunnies back. Hug them, dry them, fix a snack. Hold them curled up in their laps. Scuba bunnies take their naps. waves come whispering from the deep. Bunnies answer in their sleep. The end. I hope that you enjoyed the story, Scuba Bunnies. On Wednesday, I'll be reading you another book in this series, Astro Bunnies. That's all I have for you today, but I will see you in my next video. Bye for now!